The group's submenu is going to allow you to place two or more participants inside the group. This will then simplify the process of enrolling those participants into a course. To enroll the group, check the box next to it, then select Enroll in Course/Lesson. You may also cancel the above-mentioned enrollment via the option to the right, Cancel Enrollment. In order to create a new group, click on the New Group button and type in the group name. Then click on Save to create the group. Once the group has been created, you can add members by clicking on the Add New Member button. You will see a list of all the accounts created on your learning management system. Choose one or more members by ticking the box next to their name. Then click on Add to the group. In the Group Details menu, you can see the Resources and Courses and Single Lessons tabs. The Resources tab allows you to manage files, quizzes and notes attached to the group. To assign files to the group, you will need to click on the Add Files button. This will allow you to upload files either directly from your device or from the file library. You may click on the Add Quizzes button in order to assign a quiz to the group or create a new one by pressing the Create Quiz button in that window.